I got invited to my first big influencer event, and I literally never get invited to these things, so I was really excited. I got to ride an Uber Black for the first time, and I was pretty nervous because I was going alone. They didn't let me bring a plus one, but it was at this really pretty hotel, and I got there late, bitch. I walked in during their little speech thing, and the event was for J.Lo's new perfume launch, by the way. I literally love her so much, but I got to my table. Everyone was so gorgeous, and it was kind of intimidating. They also had this aura reading booth, and this was my aura. It was very bright, but the lunch was salmon and rice. It was really fucking good. We took pictures. There were cute goodies for the influencers, including these flowers and this goodie bag. So low-key, I did have a lot of fun, and I met a bunch of cute girlies, and this is what was in the goodie bag. So her new perfume, of course, thank you J.Lo, and this tiny little box would have these little cookies inside, and I ended up eating them both on the ride home. They were also really good. And lastly, this little vodka cocktail. So yeah, I survived my first influencer event alone, and it was really fun.